snarling and slapping and even leopard and cubs. The cubs will paw each other off and fight. But any noises that they make are going to attract other animals. She's finally getting a little bit there for herself. It's unbelievable to see these three and feeding. I mean, as I was saying earlier, there are only four cheetah in the entire Sabi Sands area.
And they appear to be unrelated. Well, they have met up a couple of times, but we've seen them kind of bullying the cubs a little bit.
You get some good ones in there. Get some good shots.
So, I just got really lucky that they've come on the side of the set. Now, she's a girl anyway.
Okay. Is there something in your way? I can move a bit forward or more?
You want to move forward? And also, I mean, as we've been driving around, we've seen a lot of
them. Do I need to move forward, man?
A little bit forward.
You won't see this with a lion or even a leopard.
No.
They will just get in there and feed. For her, it is unbelievably difficult to survive. And that's why I say there's only four leopard in the Sabi Sands. And we're so unbelievably lucky that she's chosen. As you can see, I mean, there was a little noise that one of them made, probably the little boy. Coming in. But other than that, it's very friendly feeding.